I don't know if this is a good idea, but what if you play VR when it's raining? And it's really windy.
Look how bad it is raining. Freaking awesome. Hope you all heard that. Whoa, that was loud wind. Really loud wind.
That is some wild wind. But that's not why we're here today. Today is, what is that? What is that? It's like a big old girl ball. I don't know. It's really cool. I like actually when it rains. It's just really fun when it rains. Then I can just look out the window and just see some sky. That is some loud and strong wind. I don't know if that's supposed to happen. Yo, this strong wind. That thing right there is shaking so much. What the heck? What is that? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to zoom in, but what is that? Yeah, you cannot even see it, but it's like a yellow straight line. Gone. Okay. Wait, what? A random call just pulled into my neighbor's house. I've never seen that car before. What? Oh, yes, this is me. Yes, we. Oh! What the? What? I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see that, but look how fast the clouds are moving. That was a Super Bowl. I mean, I'm freaking hyped. We have a big old Fiesta pack, a bag of tackies, and we already chugged down like half of it, so we're going to save the rest too. What? I hear thumping. See my hand. What the? like rainy days no more. Oh! I saw someone with a mask out the window. I am back. It's been raining, like, for the past, the whole day, actually. But you know what's the bad part? My mom left, like, 3 hours ago, and she never came back. What the? I'm freaking out. I am freaking out. What the fuck? Okay, stop. What to do? I'm done. What the freak is that? What was that? What? There was like a big old black hand knocking on my window. What happens if I open it? Should I? This is creepy. It's just rain. It's good. This is the law. Why is there a lot of dead bugs in here living? Okay, I'm done with you. Okay, I'm done. Oh! Oh, God. This is bad. This is really, really bad. Goodbye. You can take it, baby. I'm just kidding. I will never leave you in there. Wake up, the sunshine. Bye. Okay. Dead car's there. Good thing. No, you can't see it because of the freaking thing. Sorry for the bad quality, guys. I don't know if that's a good spot. Let's put you back down there. I'm freaking out. Those clouds. This? Again. It's starting to creep me out. I'm done. This mess is starting to creep me out. Okay. Get out of here! Get out of here! I don't know if this is a good idea, but what if you play VR when it's raining? And it's really windy, so. Let's see what will happen. You know. Pretty good. You know, VR is one of my favorite concepts of consoles, you know. With that virtual reality where you look around 360 degrees, it's freaking lit, bro. Okay. I know you can't see what I'm doing. But why now? You could see what I'm doing. If you can, this is my setup. I'm just getting the whole games up. Look at me.
teleported. When the lights turned off, and he was supposed to go away like a statue, they don't teleport, they actually move back. So which means, the rain is haunted when play VR. Okay, back to the talk now. You probably did not see it. If you didn't, sorry. The glass is about to break! Goodness, but I'm not being that scared. Wait, there were never scratches here, guys. Look, the scratches. There were no scratches. What is this, a 3 a.m. video? Wait, if it's raining tomorrow, what will happen on the Super Bowl?